But I lived on the bottom of the bottom, you know. Some people don't understand that under such manners, kings are made indeed.
Go.
Hey, man. It's your boy Big Dave, man. It's true. In case you ain't heard, man, it's perp game entertainment around here. But a lot of people be asking me why the hell I scream this shit. Well, I'm going to let you know. You hear me? Free Lele, man, while I'm at this. You hear me? My nigga Torrey Jones, you know, he was a real homeboy to me here, the way I see it. Any nigga that see you not in your element and want to see you back in your element, and he trying to help you get in your element, that nigga fought with you the long way, you hear me? That nigga had a dream about this perp game shit. Yeah, I see the same thing he see right now. A lot of niggas keep talking about it. A lot of niggas trying to fuck with it. Hey, man, I fuck with y'all too, man. But y'all got to fuck with me the long way, you hear me? Not just when y'all see me in the clubs, nigga. Not when y'all see me around town, nigga. Fuck with me every day. I'm the same nigga, 24-8, nigga. I said 24 too, because that's all hours I can sleep, shit, you hear me? Well, you know my album coming up, man. Sorry, no features. I mean, it speak for itself. I done been on everybody's CD. I done showed love. I done graced everybody's track. I fuck with a lot of producers. And y'all know I'm fucking with 3rd Millimeter behind this camera, if you ain't know, you hear me? But it's finally time for my own album, shit. You finna get 13 songs of nothing but me. If you don't like it, throw that shit away. But at least you gonna buy it first. Cause personally, I buy every nigga CD that bring that bitch to me. Whether I play it, whether I keep it, whether I get the chick, I'm gonna grab it, I'm gonna buy it, and I'm gonna support you. Features, hey man, this shit a business at the same time. So business coming for friendship. Yeah, hell, it's a little money behind it, but hey, if you want what you gonna get, I guarantee I'ma bless that bitch. I ain't playing. And I'ma make sure I leave out that bitch with my shirt off, sweating, and you gonna have a good finished product. Same as if I pay you for a track. Hell, I want you to leave your all on there. I don't want you to dub no verse off another song and put it on my shit, cause that ain't gonna play. I'd rather pay you, get you out the studio, and relap that shit with something that I got. Keep on playing, man. I promise I'm coming. And I gotta look out for a lot of people. So I gotta eat a big plate. And if y'all ain't heard, man, it's still true. And a lot of people don't know why I scream that. Well, let me tell you why I scream that. It's just agreeing. If y'all see me, it's true. Man, that's a badass chick. It's true. Man, that car wet as fuck. It's true. Bird finna be the rawest nigga behind his motherfucking lens. It's true. So if you ever agreeing with a nigga and you don't know what to say, nigga, yeah, my shit. Hey, man, I got a couple shirts coming out. I need everybody to rock them, man, because this movement is finna take over. I promise I'm finna bleed the city, the town, the state. Hell, y'all might see a purple globe soon. Keep playing with me, man. Perp Game Entertainment, in and out. It's true.
But I lived on the bottom of the bottom, you know. Some people don't understand that under such manners, kings are made indeed.